just believe it. There's nothing to it. Guys and gals, welcome to my channel, Good Old Fear, and today I'm back with another episode of Spooky Shundish. Yes, and we are back playing Spooky's House of Jumpscares and carrying on from where we left off. I just had to check over the last video just a second ago, and the last room where we got killed was room 318. So, let's get in. Now, for some reason they renamed it. I don't understand this. I don't know why they called it this. Named it Spooky's Jumpscare Mansion. It's not got the same ring. But who cares? So you go to play, continue, and here we are. We're in room 300. Keep that blood pumping. At first, this. Why is that note here when we're in room 300? That's what I want to know. Alright, let's go. I have a feeling the game's running slower. That was brilliant. It didn't even start moving. Wow. Apparently recording with the sound that Camtasia has is even worse than recording other things. I'm hoping it's not randomly recording something else. There we go, Resident Evil. Let's go. And we're back with the creepy noises. Hello? Whoa, I'm inside you, that's where you are. God, I know this is just gonna get 10 times worse. We're not that far off of Majora, again. Stupid guy. Hello arcade machines. You know what, let's have a go. Let's see what they're like. Let's hope this game doesn't die. Get ready! Oh, there's music. That's delicious. Okay, let's just get out of that. I know what that is. That's just you stabbed. That's not even a game. Let's go. Why does it have to lag even more? I wish there were like graphics options. Hello there. Damn you, Jeremy. What I told you before, you're not allowed to jump scare me. I just went in a massive circle. Okay, this is a beautiful dark corridor. I just want that in my sandwiches. Ah, there's another empty room with some ominously placed chairs. I mean, you got to love your chairs. We've already seen that about 6 times. There's a candle on the table. And it's just... Oh, great, great, we're back here. Talking about sandwiches, this is the place that you definitely want in your sandwiches, with the beautiful, creepy masks on the walls. Right, I've already read the notes. Where is the key? Where's the key? There. I've got the key now. Alright, let's go. Zelda, are you here? Where are you, Zelda? I need you, Zelda. Alright. This way? Yep. And then in here, there's a key on the floor. There we go. Alright, we've got that. And we can go back. I am not looking forward to seeing the Mr. Okay, we don't. Do it. Okay. Is it this door? Ah, yeah, it's this door. Alright. Hello there, Charlie. How are you? How's life? There's the door. Run. Lag. Let's try not to get stuck this time. Oh. Come on. I don't like this. Please don't be locked. Oh, okay, it's not. Oh no. No, no, not this again. Oh no. Leave me alone. Go away, Charlie. Charlie. Be alone. Charlie, why? Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Let me go through the door. Come on. I cannot feel my legs anymore. They've gone numb. No. Run. No, not one of these goddamn rooms.
Just believe it. There's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away.
Hello, Levitation. How nice to meet you. I'm just gonna carrying on walking. I swear to God, if you move, I will stab you and your family. If you have one. This way. Run. He's coming. No. No. No, Charlie. Oh, thank God that wasn't locked. Run from the Charlie. Holy Mother of God. Macaroni and a pizza. No, I don't like this. No. Please, leave me alone. How many more rooms do I have to go through with this? I can't cope with the lag and the Majoras and the Charlies. Please, just leave me. You're just as much as a pineapple as Jeremy is. No, do not get stuck on the walls. Oh, where's Jimmy when you need him? Oh God. No! Do not touch me. Do not. I have the skin. I do not need you grooming me. Come on. Please just live.
I saw you there.
I don't want you in my sandwiches, please. Oh, I think he's gone. Oh, Charlie's left me. I'm happy now. Oh, that was not good. I mean, it took 8 minutes to run away from him. And we're back in the arcade room. We don't need to play games. I would actually like to keep myself scared. It's the whole point of this. Otherwise it's not funny. Oh, my wrists. Oh. What's with the weird noise now? Why is the noise changing? And the noise has changed again. I'm very confused now. Here's the ominously placed cheers. I said ominously. That's not a word. I don't know how to say it. Ominously. There we go. That's what it is. Ominously. Not omniously. Omniously. Oh, brilliant. I don't understand how this can be a mansion, considering most of the time I'm in a basement. You might want to rename it to Spooky's House of Spooky's Basement of Jumpscares. That might be a better idea, because I don't seem to be in a house. Last time I checked, this wasn't how a house looked. Run, Charlie, run. Charlie bit my finger. Okay, thank you for putting the speed in my sandwiches today. Jesus Christ, you're so bloody slow. Come on, why do you have to be so slow? Why do you have to have a speedometer? It's like I'm just some fat kid trying to run for the Olympics. Okay, that was a beautiful sound. That's the sound I hear in my house every day. Come on, just be good and actually run, you sandwich-eating motherfucker. Oh my god, there we go. I passed you. There we go. I will stab you and your family. I'm not joking. Thank you for getting me stuck on a poison tank. Let me through. Come on then. Nope, looks like we have to wait till room 400. Great. Alright, please say this. Yep, that one's openable. Now I swear there's a point at some point where I end up running from someone. And I have a feeling, I wouldn't be surprised if it's slimy again. Well, I say slimy, I mean, whatever he's called. Someone moved a chair. Thank you for moving chairs upstairs in the mansion. I mean the basement. Alright. There we go, we can run again. Come on. This is literally the fattest guy I've ever known. He's even more unfit than I am. At least I can run long further than that. And even then, what he's doing is a light bloody jog. It's not a run. That painting was flashing. You are here. Okay. We can get out this goddamn room. That room was beginning to lag. Right. Let's go. Oh, my spine went. That was good. Okay, please don't say that turned me all the way around. Okay, it didn't. Ow, my ears. Jesus Christ. Jeremy, why? Alright. That would have been the perfect place to put one, because I would probably have screamed very loudly. Are you literally trying to tell me to play on the arcade machines by putting an arcade machine right after an arcade machine? Oh, thank you for the laggy room. I'm going to end up like half the videos going to be in these rooms, because it's just... Look how slow I'm walking. What is with this? How was being on Audacity quicker than being on bloody Camtasia only? Even Minecraft thinks that Camtasia's better without it. Did they like literally de-optimize the game or something? Cause I swear they did. If anything, instead of adding things or just doing stuff to the game, you should have taken away some of the stuff, or at least made it so it works better. Because apparently having fog everywhere doesn't speed up the game. No. Just keeps them slow. Alright. Oh, great. Bloody great. Oh no, 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 no. No, 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 he's behind me. Spider guy is here and it's playing no sound. It's not what I want. Come on, actually move. Oh, there's one there. No. Go away. Go away. Go away. He's not actually following me, is he? I don't really need to bother, do I? The game's so laggy, he's not actually here. Well, okay, that's the right way right there. Okay, thank you for getting me stuck. I think he's gone now anyway, because there's no more any holes anymore. No more any holes anymore. Wow, that sentence made sense. You're pretty logical. You know how to make a cheese sandwich. There we go. Thank you for getting stuck on a bloody wall. You do not know how to wall. That was a beautiful sound right there. I don't know what that sound was, but it was something. I don't understand why that same sound is playing. Am I being chased? Okay, there we go, the sound's changed now. I thought I was being chased then. I didn't quite get what was going on there. This game's starting to get weird. What's that sound? I would stay in there and wait for the whale, but I was scared of that sound. Oh, this is a beautiful big hole. My biceps will be just scraping along those walls. Oh, even this room is too small for my biceps. Why do you think I'm still scraping? Why do you think I'm going so slow? It's because the room is just too small. I mean, I don't want to flex, because if I flex, then the room will just break, and then the mansion will just fall on top of me, but then it won't do anything, because I'm just too hench. I mean, like, yeah, that's just how professional I am. I would love it if there was actually some scares going on right now, but nothing seems to be happening. Just me walking in a hall, well, one room for about 30 minutes, because it doesn't understand how to, the concept of, actually going fast. It doesn't understand the concept of not being laggy. Apparently the creators didn't create the game well enough. That's a chair once again. Oh, my neck. Oh. Why is this room laggy as well? This is just this is so small. Who set up a firework? pretty normal. Yeah, it's pretty normal. Now, let's get through the door. Oh, no, 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 it's Jeremy. It's Jeremy. It's Jeremy the slimy man. No. Leave me alone. I can't leave. My game's so laggy that he's managed to catch up to me. Why is that a thing? No. There's not even any music going on. That's what I don't understand. Oh. Never mind. Wow, that was like the 2 seconds of him being there. I've already read that. Why is it showing up the same notes that I've already seen before? Does this guy just reincarnate when you click continue? Alright, there we go. Ah. Oh. This video is so good. 19 minutes. I'm wondering how many episodes it's actually going to take for me to finish this entire game. Because I've got White Noise to play next, and that will be with some friends. I'm hoping my computer will actually be able to cope with that, because considering it, this one, I don't understand what's going to happen. I haven't ever played White Noise before. I've seen it, but I haven't played it before. I don't quite understand what will happen. This room is beautiful. Why? Oh, wait, no, I know what this is. Oh, God, why? Why does this have to happen to me now? No, I have never been in this part of the game before, but I've seen it because of Markiplier. Oh, I'm not happy. I am not a happy bunny. There's going to be a man. We're going to be in like this massive mansion in a minute, and then the bloody chainsaw guy is going to come around and just try and find me. Oh, great. Oh, that was perfect. That was a guess. Oh, I love the slow walk speed. It's literally like I'm Jabba the Hutt just trying to walk. Oh, no. Oh, wait, never mind. Hello there.
Oh, hello there. Are you lost, little one?
No. What's going on? I can't go in there. I can go in here, though.
The mask you wear serves its purpose well, but be careful not to lose yourself in it.
What mask am I wearing? I can't get in that door, so I've just got to look for the light grey doors, meaning I can go through them. That's the... There's mustaches on the floor.
Two sides of the same coin. Knowing your projections can help you achieve
greenhood. Okay, I'm just gonna leave now. These worms on the floor are really weird. I do not understand the concept of that room. I don't even know what's going on here right now. That's how confused I am. What? Trippyville? What? Hello?
Balance is key to keeping your mind free and sane.
Okay, I'm just going to leave. That is the weirdest room I've ever been in. Okay. There's blood all over the walls.
Knowing your shadow can greatly help you, but be ready to see what you'd rather not be.
Myself? Okay, this room's delicious. I love this room. Oh, I love the speed I have right now. Nope. Something's chasing me and I don't know what it is. What are you? Okay, that's delicious right there. Bloody, what is going on right now? some weird music box playing right now, and I am scared of the things on the walls. This is not nice. Please leave me alone. I would like to live in peace. Where am I going? There's a door. Okay, these things are delicious. The music's glitching out because of how laggy this thing is. I wish I could go quicker. Something is definitely behind me. I do not want it. There are legs on the wall. There are more legs on the wall. Let me go. Let me leave. I want to be free. There's more legs on the wall right there. Oh god, no. Oh, where am I? Please tell me. I am confused. I do not want to run into something. What are these things on the wall? What is going on right now? The music is funky, but I don't understand what's going on. I'm so confused. Something's behind me. I heard breathing. I'm leaving. Leave me be. Leave me be. I do not want you. No. I am confused. I am so confused. What's going on right now? Why? Who? How? Where? What? I don't understand. How to do this? How to do this? Leave me alone, whatever you are. I can hear you. I do not want you. You may be a delicious sandwich, but I still don't want you. Just leave me alone. It's gone to the point where I've just realized all the doors are automatic. God. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Please end this. I do not like the piano music. Leave me alone. Go away. I don't even know what's happening. There's legs. Something is behind me. I hear breathing. That changed into legs. No, do not go backwards. Of all the things you could possibly do, mouse, do not go backwards. Oh, I don't like this whatsoever. This is almost just as bad as, like, I don't think anything's going to top slimy guy. Yeah. Help me, let me move. I don't like this when you get stuck and you can't. No, do not go backwards. Stupid mouse, all it can think of is like, oh yeah, let me flip you around. Oh, the music's ended. It means I'm free. I'm free to be what I want to be. To be or not to be. Okay, I love walking through a maze that's really slow. There we go. No, 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 no. It's stupid girl again. Go away. No, let me move. Go away, Susan. We do not need you here. Leave me, Susan. Leave me. No. You're supposed to be haunting my Xbox, not haunting me in a spooky mansion and creating spooky sounds that I do not want. Come on, run. No, it's a massive corridor. No, I don't want you. You should be back at the school. What are you? Hello, pumpkin. Jesus Christ. Jeremy, why? Oh God, Susan, leave me be. Leave me be. I do not need you in my sandwiches today. No, do not get stuck on the wall, cause she is annoyingly fast. She is behind me somewhere. I do not want to see your face, you creep me out enough. Just stop playing your goddamn piano and just leave me alone, Susan. You are just such... Okay, she's gone now. Oh, thank God. R.I.P. Okay, where am I? I'm there, okay. Ah, my wrist. That was delicious. Oh. Someone moved a chair. I hate the bloody fact that I'm in a midget room and it just still just doesn't want to walk quickly. What do you say? Oh, yeah. Stop cloning yourself and putting yourself back in here, man. There's a chair. I swear it's giving me the same room like half the time. Let me move forward. Oh, you're goddamn brilliant. You just know how to work. I love walking slowly. Why? What the bloody hell did they make this bloody thing with? Because you'd swear to God it was literally a pineapple with how slow it is. Oh. Okay, there's a dead guy. That's delicious. I want that in my cell. Oh no, we're here now, aren't we? We're bloody getting close, aren't we? I recognize those rooms. I think we're getting close. I don't want to. I don't like this area. This is where I'm gonna end up dying. I've actually managed to record half an hour of footage. Okay, this room is delicious. As long as we can get to room 500 or so, I will be happy. Right, in here. I don't even know what's going on right now. That is a blank corridor. That was just brilliant. Can we see the whale? Where is he? Where's the whale? Apparently there's no whale. Maybe because my computer is stupid and loves lagging everything out. God, I cannot wait till my birthday. If only it were my birthday already. Thank you for spinning me around, Mouse. You're just brilliant. Organ? Why? I'm confused. So far we've pretty much had all of the old people thrown at us. And we're back in one of these rooms. There's an arcade room. We do not need to go in there. Let me go. I don't understand what's going on right now. I would swear I'm in the setting of the bloody mansion part with the chainsaw guy, but I may be wrong. Unless it's further on and I have like less rooms. But we're going to have to wait and see. The one part I'm not looking forward to is when I get to meet the deers, because Bambi's family doesn't... I don't want to visit Bambi's family. I mean, nobody does. Who likes Bambi? I'm pretty sure everyone does, but... I mean, who cares? I've gone the wrong bloody way. You stupid sandwich. You bloody pineapple. The fact that I planned ahead and called this episode more scares. I've had a few scares, but not as many as the previous ones. This game's generally been losing its shine right now. Do you really have to lose your shine? I was having fun, and this is a delicious slimy room. I have a feeling I'm not in the area where the guy is. I don't know. Because we're closing in on room 100. So I know it's at Freddy's. Is that you? Press E.
Yes, hello.
Okay, I just gotta leave now.
Yes, hello.
It's just repeating, yes, hello. I'm pretty sure that is a reference to Five Nights at Freddy's. Bloody hello, 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 hello. Okay, that is a load of spiders. You are bloody... just... all of you are pineapples. All of you. Oh, great, we're back with the spider again now, aren't we? I can hear him. I think. I don't know what's going on. Please help me. Please. I think I can hear him. I don't want him. No. Spider, leave me alone. You are a bad person. You have never treated anyone right. That was brilliant, me getting flipped into a wall right underneath a spider hole. It kind of looks like they just put ink stains on the roof, but who cares? I really don't hear the spider whatsoever, yet there's holes all over the roof. I'm slightly scared. That's a chair. Let me go. I generally can't see the spider. Oh wait, no, I can hear him. He's somewhere. I don't know where though. Oh no, this is a dead end. Please no. Go away, spider. I can hear you, but I don't know where you bloody are. Just why does the speed meter literally have to act like it's... I'm just a... No. No. I can hear you. That's an earthquake right there. No, do not get stuck on the edge. I do not want to be eaten by the spider. Alright, I'm free, I think. I believe so. I think that's the closest the spider's ever gotten to me because my game is stupid. Like, literally, when I played this on, like, regular mode on my bloody computer without using the recording software, it was perfect. Why? Why? Okay, thank you for the wall. It doesn't help that the audio keeps glitching out on the bloody video. Thank you, Jeremy. I needed you there. That's a cage. Nicholas Cage. Nicholas Cage. Not the beast. Okay. This has generally gone quite chill, and I have a feeling it's literally because of the recording software. Like, it was perfectly fine last time I did it. Did they, like, literally generally de-optimize it or something? Because I'm pretty sure now I understand why they call themselves Lag Studios, because they don't understand how to make an unlaggy game. I don't like the sound of the music right now. I do not want it in my sandwiches. Please leave me alone. It sounds like wind is blowing through here. Why is this a sound? When can I get to the elevator? Hello? Oh great, another lag room. Yeah. I have a feeling at the moment this is like one of the least laggy. No, actually, never mind. For some reason all the rooms have managed to become just as laggy as each other now. There's no difference between them, even if they're the smallest room you could possibly think of. Alright. Come on. You can do it. Thank you for flipping me around. I wanted that. Alright, there we go. Okay, thank you again. My guy is literally like a fat, is literally fat. He walks slower than anything. Where am I now? Oh, hello.
Well, here you are, alive and still here. You just keep on going,
I can't move forward.
Well, the next door has been fixed up for you.
What, so you say I'm still alive?
You little fleshy live one.
Now we just have to wait for the subtitles to disappear.
3 hours later.
There we go. Now I can move and save. There we are.